These are the 5 weirdest tokens you can make in all of Magic. Splinter. It's literally a piece of wood made by Splintering Wind, and for some reason it has flying, cumulative upkeep, and pings you and your entire team when it dies. Landmine. Goblin Kaboomus, like most goblins, is absolutely horrendous at his job, but he creates literal landmines. I just love seeing something so real in a magical fantasy setting. Twin. Gemini Engine is some cool flavor, but this token is formatted so bizarrely that it stands out among all the typical tokens like elementals and zombies. Why couldn't it have just made a token copy of itself? Minor Demon. Boris Devilboon is the least intimidating name I've ever heard in my life, with the most overcosted ability. The fact that his tokens are named Minor Demon for some reason is the cherry on top, and leaves open a lot of room for wordplay. And Kelp. Wall of Kelp is the most powerful token maker on this list, which is saying a lot, but I absolutely love that you can just churn out kelp with this, along with the fact that it somehow qualifies as a wall. Subscribe for more nonsense tokens. Peace out, Tribe Scout.